How's it going, guys? This is Zach Brody here at Senchant's Art of Teaching in Canton, Massachusetts. Today's quick tip is about playing open-handed. If you play open-handed instead of crisscrossing the sticks to play the hi-hat, it allows you to keep time with the hi-hat while playing drum fills.